Amy Schumer is hopeful that at some point being diagnosed with autism will be no big deal. The comedian actress appeared on an episode of Late Night with Seth Meyers and discussed why she chose to go public with her husband Chris Fisher's diagnosis of autism. Schumer also spoke about her new Netflix special Growing, which started streaming this week. Schumer says, "I think a lot of people resist getting diagnosed and even some of their children because of the stigma that comes along with it." She married Fisher, who is a chef and cookbook author, in February 2018, and the couple are expecting their first child. Schumer adds that the characteristics of autism, like saying what is on your mind, happens to be one of the things that attracted her to her husband in the first place. The former singer and drummer of the band Genesis and now solo hitmaker Phil Collins will come to Las Vegas in the fall. Collins announced a new 15-city tour named Still Not Dead Yet Live. The all-around performer will appear at T-Mobile Arena on October 19th. Tickets go on sale to the general public next Saturday, March 30th. Collins has many hit songs, including In the Air Tonight, Susudio, and Another Day in Paradise. Donnie and Marie Osmond have announced they will be ending their residency in Las Vegas at the end of this year. The sibling team will have their final show November 16th at the Flamingo, where they have been performing since 2008. Donnie and Marie will continue performing together as they have done their entire lives, but will be ending the run they say they have enjoyed so many years. KPVM-TV has weekend movies this weekend. Here is a schedule of the weekend's featured films on Channel 25.1. This Saturday, March 23rd at 1 p.m., the supernatural thriller The Gift, starring Cate Blanchett, Keanu Reeves, Giovanni Ribisi, Hilary Swank, Katie Holmes, and Greg Kinnear. Saturday at 9 p.m., the movie Basic, starring John Travolta and Samuel L. Jackson. Sunday at noon, watch Will Smith as Muhammad Ali in the film Ali, also starring Jamie Foxx and John Voight. On Sunday at 8 p.m., gather around and watch Groundhog Day with Bill Murray, Andy McDowell, and Chris Elliott. Sunday at 10 p.m., the movie Identity will air with limited commercial interruptions. The 2003 thriller stars John Cusack, Ray Liotta, Amanda Peet, and many more. Reporting for News 25, I'm Maria Guerra, and this is your entertainment this week.